Don't be more righteous than God. How easy it is to sit here and talk about God isn't nice, I don't like what he says, he's a fascist, he's a racist. I'm a Torah true Jew. The things that I say are Judaism. And I would challenge any rabbi, any rabbi, to debate this. What does Judaism really mean?